a man to talk. Rock and toad's a man to talk. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. Rock and toad's a man to talk.
Stars on it, it's really good. Wow, how are you?
It's one of those slightly weird nights, isn't it? I like tonight. It's a good night. Let's go!
Still the road I was waiting for, and time was running wild. A million better streets. Every time I thought I got it made, it seemed the taste was not so sweet. Then I turned myself to face me, but I never caught a glimpse how the others would see this maker. I'm much too fast to take the test.
To thank the really very entertaining support band we've had for the last few gigs, the Genuine Diamels. I thought they were great. Ah, you weren't here. You should have been here. They're really good, very entertaining band. What else can I tell you? I think it's sounding. I'll do another song first. This one's called TVC 15.
Oh,
Spirit of Berlin, it's called Ashes to Ashes.
I'm home to kick.
to get things done, you better not mess with Major Tom. Thank you. And together we'll smile up there to the girl in the mousy hair. And the mommy is yelling now, and the father is told to dig out. But her friend is nowhere to be seen, and she walks in the sunken dream to the seat with the clearest view. And she's up to the silver screen, but the film is a saddening bore, 'cause she's lost it 3 times over. I did a silly thing last night. I told you that it was my piano player, Rick Fox's birthday. But I did tell you that it was a lie. But people send him cards and presents anyway. Would you please not do that? I'm sorry for lying. But Erdal Kazilke, the bass player, did get married this morning. No, you know it's not true. It's not even remotely true. He's already married. That's true. I'm not married. Am I married? No, not anymore. This is a song about a very strange Latin American girl that I once met that I really fell head over heels in love with. That's true. It's called Blue Jean.
Blue Jean. whistle no more. Remember, they always let you down when you need them. A blue jean is heaven and sweet of a blue jean.
She's got a police bike. She's got turned up nose. Sometimes I feel like
somebody send me. Somebody.
on lead guitar, Adrian Blue. On keyboards, a guy whose birthday wasn't yesterday, Rick Fox. On drums and percussion, Michael Hodges. We'll think of something for you by the end of the show, Michael. On bass guitar, guy who never got married this morning, Erdal Kazilka. Something very odd did happen today. I was wrong. It's very strange, it's very true, it happened this morning. Duck walked into a pharmacy and said, quick, give me some chapstick and put it on my bill. I'll think of some more during the course of the year. You can think, I'll tell you what you can do. Write them down, give them to a security guard and read them out as they come. That could be fun. Whilst we were doing the rehearsals for the tour, Adrian Blue was finishing an album that he was making, and he asked me if I'd contribute something to it. So here's a song that I wrote with him, for him, and it's called Pretty Pink Rose.
Pretty pink rose.
manager and introduce the song from Station to Station album. It's called Stay. Thank you. 72, I was writing a character for stage. And Stack Hill boots, no eyebrows and red hair. Gave birth to a lot of lookalikes and of course Ronald McDonald. Like to bring him back for probably the last time. This is called Ziggy Stardust. Audience, it's good to be here. Thank you. Okay. Okay, I'll tell you about this next song. When I was in the middle 70s, when I was living in northwest China, I met the daughter of an attorney who was working there, and we fell in love, and I took her back to America. We lived on 37th Street, New York. Not San Francisco. That came later. In a high-tech Mormon church-style apartment. And she worked as an usherette on 184th Street. And I was working as a professor of ancient Chinese medicine at New York University. You probably know this story. I was transferred eventually to Stanford, where I received the Nobel Prize for studies in curly and photography. Thank you. It was nothing. And she became a troubleshooter for IBM. I know, it was in my imagination. Anyway, Iggy Pop and I kind of worked on this theory. I wrote this song called China Girl.
Thank you. Thank you.
I guess that was reflected in 1975 with this song called Young Americans.
Down the high bridge, laying it down.
way. But the beacon is tied up all over the way. We see a stand because his hand showing nothing is her sack is such a class. Where are all poppers you go?
What the American dream is.
is alright. This is alright. There's only room for one, and here she comes and she comes.
Can't afford the ticket, got the sofa just sitting.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much. It was great playing here. God bless you all. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Oh my, 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 my. This is a song that we never did last night. I hope you like this one. It's called One Love. No religion. Good night.